I've never done this before, but I know a lot of people love it. So here I am, doing it for you. My name is Beanz, came from my dad when I was a little kid. He started calling me like all types of kids' names, and Beanz just stuck. Then I started rapping, and I decided it was only right, it had to be my rap name. My mom got me a pair of Uptowns with Beanz on the side, and I wore them to school. And everybody started calling me Beanz from that day on, from sixth grade to this day. When I was like 11 or 12, I started doing poetry, and then from that point on, I just started rapping. Like I knew I had mad bars. So I took my poetry and I started fitting it to beats, and here I am, rap star. It's not good. It's different. Rhythm and Flow reached out to me and asked me to be a part of the show, and I auditioned and they hit me back, and I was just like, oh yeah, what a dope opportunity. So I did it. I'm just gonna pull this off. I don't think I can open this. Let me try the other one. Being on the show, it was a dope experience. Met a lot of good people, made some dope connections. It was fun. I learned a lot of things from it, not only about other people, but also about myself, which is most important. My music got better after the show, for sure. Also because I was placed around better people, so like my team got better, you know what I mean? So I had better creatives around me to help me and point me in the right direction. So I'd definitely say it got better from the show. And also, you know, people just grow and you just learn new things and you just grow. It's all a part of the process, I say. Continuing the journey, not stopping it. Why does this look so fun for me? That's a cool sound. Can I call when I need something? I don't know, I can't call. Say, let me put it, yeah, it's funny. I don't know, I can't call. Be around. There's a lot of people that have hit me up to this day that are like, you helped me through this situation, you helped me through this situation, you know, I felt like this and you made me feel differently about it. So that's what I do it for, to inspire people and make them feel better, not only about themselves but about the world around us. I'm calling it midwife when it, I got it, I'm sensing a vibe when it's coming, I like it, I know that you tried it, ain't working, I stop it, ain't it, be nice, I ain't it, but body, you know what the time is. relationship with anybody, really, not even just, not just love, but I just translate it through my music, talk about what I'm feeling, how I'm feeling, who I'm feeling, whatever, you know, just take it from there. However the beat makes me feel is what comes from the music. It's very rare if I get writer's block, but I know a lot of people do, so thank God I don't. But if I ever feel uninspired or something, you know, maybe I'll just go take a drive, go for a walk, something like that, you know, get some inspiration from outside. Nature inspires me a lot most of the time. Go out, look around, see people, see new things. It always helps. So if you're a rapper or artist, whatever, that's having trouble with writing, do that. I'm sure it'll help. Make sure you say Beanz sent you. Do these things.